a boy live all alone by a deep pond? The boy spent a lot of time watching the pond. In his dreams, he was always in the pond. Good dreams. Strange dreams. And not so good ones. Nevertheless, he kept on dreaming.